his continuing contact with sex workers, were those women in trouble? Was there a plan to protect these women?
Yeah, it was a lot of different layers, by the mm-hmm. way. I want to make sure that that's very clear. Between internet searches, between his lifestyle and other activities, him also having, at the time, we believed, 97 firearms. There was a concern regarding, is he going to attack again? And as well as, is the information going to leak out? Is this case, knowing that we were on to him, is it going to get back to Rex Sherman? We weren't sure, how long we could keep it tight. So with all these different layers there, working with Ray Turney, working with Steve Udis, working with Mike Broderick from the FBI, we all came to a determination that today's the day to bring this man down.